And welcome to 3-Minute Advent Calendar. I'm Karl, and this is my good friend Mikey. Today, Mikey and I are thinking about a character who often gets left out of nativity scenes because he's the bad guy. But it's really important that we talk about him. Who is it? Well, it's Herod. He ruled the area around Jerusalem about the time Jesus was born, and he was a really nasty character, Mikey. We often make him into a pantomime villain.
Oh, no, we don't.
Oh, yes, we do. But the problem was that if we do that, we miss the real terror he brought to the region he controlled. What do I mean? Well, the most important thing to know about Herod, Mikey, is that he got his throne by conquest rather than birthright, and he was deeply insecure. Even his own family weren't safe because he was terrified somebody would try and snatch power away from him. Oh dear indeed. So when the wise men brought rumours of the birth of a new king in Jerusalem, Herod threw into a rage. He wasn't going to tolerate any rivals. So what did he do? Well, firstly, he called all the priests and the scribes in Jerusalem to come to him and tell him the town where the new baby was going to be born. That's how he knew it was Bethlehem. And then secondly, he quizzed the wise men when they came to visit him about the time this was going to happen. And he told them that they had to report back on the exact location. That would give him all the information he needed, Mikey, to nip that threat in the bud. Yes, Mikey, I do mean killing Jesus. You see, Herod was a deeply dangerous, insecure and violent man. He'd stop at nothing to get what he wanted. Yes, it is really scary, but it's important that we think about it. I wonder who the Herods in today's world are. If we just ignore them, then we miss how much God cares about freedom from oppression.